You shouldn't have to be a security expert to feel safe on the web. That's why Google built Safe Browsing, to protect you against phishing, malware, and social engineering attacks that you might encounter when browsing the web. And now, we're introducing Enhanced Safe Browsing, which can provide you with an additional layer of protection. I'm Eric Mill, Lead Product Manager for Chrome Security. Since 2007, Safe Browsing has helped protect people from security threats in Chrome and other web browsers and applications. Safe Browsing crawls and analyzes the web to discover harmful sites and add them to its block list. Chrome downloads this block list from Safe Browsing about every 30 minutes or so. Each time you visit a website, Chrome checks the URL against that block list and will warn you if you're about to visit an unsafe site. But web attacks continue to evolve, and phishing websites can change domains faster than that 30-minute window and get around this protection. So while Safe Browsing is very powerful, we want to give you more tailored, real-time protections. That's why we launched Enhanced Safe Browsing as an additional layer of security that you can turn on. When you enable Enhanced Safe Browsing and visit uncommon websites, Chrome will check those sites with Safe Browsing in real time. And if you're signed into Chrome, your real-time URL data is temporarily linked to your Google account, so it can be used to identify phishing and malware scams that target you on other Google products, like Gmail or Google Drive. Being able to warn people about new phishing sites outside of this 30-minute refresh window has led to a 20% increase in protections on desktop and a 25% increase on Android. And over the next year, we'll be adding even more security measures to enhance safe browsing, such as tailored warnings for phishing sites and security alerts across the Google products you use.